still got probably 12 hours until morning. You want me to cut?
Do whatever wants you to cut.
Look, losing Bob. Hey, we still got probably 12 hours until morning. You want me to cut?
Do whatever wants you to cut.
Look.
Like that.
Come on.
Trying to tell me you didn't pick up anything before you were born, that your father never reached out to you. What?
Jack. Hey. You alright?
Yeah, good. I'm good.
We get some rest. It's been a long day. We're starting early tomorrow.
You're welcome. Mary, in case you didn't notice this, you left without me.
What is wrong with you? We need each other. This is a win-win situation. Okay, we get out of this theme park and both get our boys back.
You think I want you to win?
I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist.
Hey. Who's probably hit it?
This is going to call you.
This burrito. Extra spicy.
Jack, they want to stop you, contain you.
I can give you the world.
You're hurting my friends.
You're the one screaming, bud.
Versus interdimensional travel, blah, 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 surf wall. I'll buy it if you're Michael, but you sort of seem like a cheap knockoff to the one I left behind. And he's a hot mess. I killed my Lucifer. Tore him apart in the skies over Abilene. Hey, good thing.
Cool.
Okay, why not?
Things just keep on coming, huh?
Mm-hmm. Now, for this fourth prince of hell is the last Kardashian in the family.
According to this, if that was Asmodeus, it's the end of the line.
Sneezes and kills us. Good night. An idiot. Look, A, this is not going to do anything to you, okay? And B, you... what the hell?
What the hell am I? I can't control whatever this is. I will hurt someone.
My brother thinks you can be safe. You don't believe that. No, I don't. So, if you're right, if I'm right, and it comes to killing you,